Thank you, Sydney. And this just in, breaking news out of Greenville County. Deputies say they are investigating a deadly shooting. They say they were called to Fairview Road just after 6 o'clock this morning. When they got there, they found a man and woman who both had been shot. They say the woman died at the scene. Medics took the man to the hospital, where right now his condition is not known. This is a breaking news story. We have staff following this. We're going to keep you updated across the day as we learn more.